bro. Yep. We push so fast. We just need to not lose lane. I just need to get Necro Buck and kill the Bane like 50 times. Bro, I always wondered, did this sniper, Agile, does she stream or not? Because, like, there's no way that many people. No, I just never figured it out, man. Alright, you're saying Agile as your girlfriend, but then you have Jenny as a profile picture. Who is that? That's literally... Okay, that literally looks like Jenny. Bro, what do you mean? I'm Korean. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not Korean. Nah, but in that picture, she does look like Jenny, though. Bro, this guy thinks I'm Peruvian. Yo, that's jokes. I'm not. You're probably Korean, though. Our DP stole DC'd, guys. Orph's already feeding the classic.
Yeah.
Nice. This jug has not used spin once yet. It's not first blood though. Sad. This jug has not used spin once in this entire lane. How? Level 25 jug. Just mute me then. What? Oh my god, you're so toxic, bro. I can sell you. Danny's get rings. What the fuck was that? Beware. This puck is a noob. First spin of the lane. Not sure why the puck wasn't grabbing runes though. Puck just left me, dude. Jug is basically free farm right now, but it's fine. I'm gonna get level 6 and... We can kill the Bane. Or not. Where's the Bane? Yes. Much grace. Oh my god. No! Literally fucking dead. Put a micro for shit. Oh my god, that was so close. Found these bounties. Alright, I'm dead. We don't have grip though. Bro, I literally got gripped and forced the fucking Phoenix bottom, man. Way too soon. Okay. Dude, I think we already won because Morph is doing okay. DP 1 mid. They have an Underlord. That's the only deep push they have. Underlord and fucking Bristol back. That's about it. Oh. He actually died to my summons. No grip. I can't believe this Jug pressed Mask of Madness, man. He actually killed himself. This guy really is bad.
Again,
let Morphling farm. 40 seconds. We can push bot first too. I think it's easier. Ward up the jungle. This guy doesn't have a Vanguard actually, he could die. He didn't make Vanguard, he made a pipe. I'm guessing Underlord's making the Vanguard. Yeah, he did.
The wolf is at your door.
His lift's still down.
We can kill him again. Right. Oh shit. Do you wanna swap? Or we could rush soon. Bounties. Dude, I think that Morphus is an agile associate. He is, bro. He's so toxic too. He's flaming me, bro. He's like, I die once, he tips me. Stupid, actually. If I don't, I'm not there. All we are currently is just a fucking split push threat. That's it. No Omni. I don't have one either though. Did he not kill the Necrobook? Oh my god, the creep killed the Necrobook, man. Would have died. I think he didn't kill the Necrobook there. Did I win the last one? Yeah, I did. This is my another liking game. Nah, they used the glyph already. Yup. They do have an Underlord in Bristol though. That's killing him, boys.
How can my ult and glyph here?
Okay. We can just dive him, I think, maybe. No Omni Slash TP. Oh, we went on the Bristol, bro. It was like the worst target. Not gonna lie. Doing zero damage. I have to go on the Bane or Phoenix. Can't go on Bristol, guys. Bristol Underlord is like the last target. Even kill Jug first before Bristol. And
side of the map, then.
Oh, does Bane ever die? Dude, I just realized I never killed Bane. I'm going on Bane, purely Bane now. Solely Bane. That's literally it. No one else. No one else matters besides Bane. Just kill him with Necro Books. Fucking Bank just not dying, dude. Guys, we don't have to force high ground. Yes. Morph got gripped. Just control the map and farm. It's fine. We're just gonna feel like everything. I have the Aetherlin, so he's gonna get a long ass grip, bro. I tried to go on the Bane, but the Morph just fucking shifted Agi, so he just died instantly. go on the wrong targets. Is Roshan back? So I think you might need a BKB, bro. Who's taking it? Morphling? Morphling come. Dude. They're gonna grip you again. Yeah, I don't get it either. Take. Pick it up. Oh my god. I tried to eat the cheese. We lost. I don't know why this guy didn't come Roche with us. He just died mid. He was farming here and then he died when we were Roche-ing. Agile associate, what can I say? They're still chasing you, man. We need BKB on both you and Morph. I don't think the magic res is gonna cut it. Holy fucking shit. so weird. Such a weird game. Why no Manta BKB morph? I don't know, dude, because this guy's on some next shit. He's getting gripped, like, the Bane. Well, I need to kill the Bane, but I can't because the Bane's positioning is like out of 10 out of 10. He just does not show himself ever. That's good on Wyvern, I think, or Puck. I'm gonna buy my shard and push out the lanes right now. We can't fight them face on. It's good, no egg. No egg, no Bristol actually. Okay, that's fine. Just chill, I'm pushing bot. Get a free tower here. Oh, oh, they use glyph. That's good. They just glyph that. No glyph. No, no, no. We just control the map, right? We don't force high ground again. We just like play in their jungle so they get no farm, choke them out, and then eventually they will overstep and we'll go from there. That's really good. Should I get Ags for the Morphling and make her go insane or?
No,
make
some melee.
True, true, true. Push bot. I'm not there. Feedback. I don't know why he's taking outpost, bro. At minute 38. Just save the glyph for. Yikes. Save the glyph for that. Fine, we're gonna lose one more set of racks because more points to take out posts. Just don't die. Wait for DP and more. Try to wait for morph if we can. I can just like force their base. I can't throw them actually. Cancel the bang? Alright, no man. Could have thrown them there actually. How does the thing not die a single time? Don't die, please. Oh my god, guys. Why are we leaving the base? Why are you going mid? What? I don't know. First pick Lycan. Their whole team counters me besides Bane. I cannot throw him here. This is over. Morph is so bad, bro. That's my 5 win streak right there. I mean, he is an agile associate. Need to avoid. Gain MMR. Need to avoid in order to gain MMR. Percent win rate with Morph. I need to kill the Bane more. This guy never died once. I killed the Jug by fluke. And I was the only one who killed Jug. Are you serious? This guy killed Bristleback like 50 times. With no one else. I needed to kill Bane. That was the problem I had. I did not kill Bane enough. That was like the biggest thing I didn't do. But Morph needed to kill Jug. He just didn't itemize to kill the Jug. Like, he went Ethereal Blade. Dude, look at their team, right? Bane can literally dodge Ethereal Blade. Phoenix doesn't care because Phoenix has Egg and Yules. Juggernaut has Spin. Underworld and Bristol, these two are tanky as fuck. They don't care about, like, they don't give a shit about the Ethereal Burst. You can only go this build if they're squishy. If they have, like, a Lina. If they have, like, shit like, I don't know, Drow Ranger. If they have, like, an offlane, some kind of offlane that just fucking dies, which doesn't often happen. Like, this Ethereal Blade build is such a grief, man. It's actually the biggest grief in the world. 5 seconds. You cannot, you simply cannot. Oh my god, the only hero that wanted to play our ban. You simply cannot pick go Ethereal Blade. Like, Scotty was okay, right? Scotty is good this game because one, makes you more tanky. And, you know, slows them, less health regen, all that shit, right? He doesn't really need evasion because he has a lot of armor. So, I would say he needs Scotty, Butterfly, or even Diffusal Blade. Because if they don't have mana, they can't do shit. BKB was needed, maybe even Lincoln's. And possibly, like, this is not even a cap. Like, Abyssal Blade. What? Morphling, I know. Ranged hero. But that could have even been legit. 5-2 off in giant grief. You literally, I literally first picked Lycan, bro. And you died mid while we were trying to Roche. You died like you were farming, like you were farming here when we were Roching. And then you tried to get the outpost solo. Jesus Christ. Well, I'm glad I avoided you, bro, so I don't get lose more MMR. Literally my first loss. Oh. Literally my first loss on Lycan. Look at this. I never lose on this hero and I lost with you. There could only be one reason, my friend. 5-2 offlane Lycan. Yeah, because look at their heroes. I first picked and they all countered me. But nobody countered you. You had, like, no, DPS last game, so. You know, it's really hard to play Lycan into. It's so hard to play Lycan into fucking. Oh, oops. I'm just gonna do this and see what happens. Lion, give me a tango in lane, okay? I have no regen. I'm not griefing. But yeah, it's so hard to play Lycan into Bristol back Phoenix. Like, the only hero that I actually counter is the Bane. Which is probably the only mistake I made was, like, not killing the Bane enough. But this guy's positioning was so good. Like, he never showed his face in fights at all. Being overweight, mental fish. I am not overweight, dude. What? I'm probably the exact opposite of overweight. That's probably what an agile associate is. They have Underlord, Bristleback, Phoenix. My illusions were I mean, not my illusions. My summons were dying instantaneously. Like, I couldn't do anything in the game. The only thing I could do was go on Bane, but then... they have, like, shit that protects her. Thank you, bro. Wait, where's the Night Stalker? Do you have a Night Stalker position 1? What the f... What is going on? What? That's hilarious. I'm free farming. Why is my ping so high? What the fuck? Someone DDoSing me here? See, I don't even need tangos. This is why I didn't buy Tango, because they have a tiny offlane. It's either tiny or Night Stalker, which means like free farm. Absolute free farm, dude. Never pick tiny offlane, please. I don't even need the Tango that Lion gave me. No! Misplay. Okay, once I get book, they're all dead. Dude, I swear to God, every Morphling throws the game. This Morphling is gonna grief too. Because they always sit on full agi and then they just die. It's like, bro, can you just like chill for a bit and not sit on full agi? Leave like 300, like leave a couple, like 2k HP or something. Oh shit, almost died. Thank you, bro. You soon. Oh. Chinese miss.
she might be down here.
What the fuck? This guy's just griefing my farm. Lion, if you want, you can just farm lane now, and you will get a lot of XP. I can jungle. Once I get 6, we can kill Tiny and push top. Oh shit, I thought that was my career. Wanna kill? Oh, nice. I was gonna say, wanna kill mid. Yeah. They're gonna nerf the cooldown on the thing. Do you wanna swap morph or do you wanna keep it? We can kill Tiny, kill Tiny. No, wait, I'm gonna push. Or, actually, never mind, it's fine.
Line, you want that? Or can I take it?
In my father's name.
That tone.
Yes.
Yeah. That's a guide, No.
Oh, you did? Yep.
Yeah, you're middle.
see. Oh, Puck! Dude, I've been spamming him non-stop today. Fuck! Oh my god. Is it how- Oh, he's bloodlusted. I was like, how's he so fast? And kill this fat ass. Nice. Wait, who were you, the Nyx assassin?
No, I was probably Dark Widow. That's like all I play.
Oh, I see, I see.
But you had said, I think you said, like, I've been picking Viking because other people are picking it, and you want to counter their pick.
Oh yeah, that was yesterday, bro. That was yesterday.
Okay.
Yeah, but yo, I just got Immortal. I like Lycan. I have like 90%, 80% win rate with him this patch. It's broken. Oh yeah, it was yesterday then. Yeah, I remember. Yeah, I'm gonna go bot next ulti to push. Oh my god. Alright, that was lucky. Okay. Oh shit. Nice. We can fight them. Oh fuck, the leash broke. Fucking nighttime. Nice, nice. He's hella mad, bro. Fucking carry Night Stalker. Okay, I'm gonna TP bot and just like push. I have Necro. They all have some kind of like escape. This guy's so annoying. Nice. Well played. Back, back, back. nighttime, guys. Care. I have ult again. We can probably kill them. I'm just gonna run. You know what? Fuck yeah, I'm just running at them. Where's the ogre? Oh, nice stalker.
I don't know what I was expecting.
Nice. Gonna rush soon. Oh shit, Morph is hella farmed, what? Cause baby, where are you now that I need you most? Guys, we have the late game advantage. I think as long as we chill for a bit, get our BKBs, there's no way we lose. And the whole team is a fucking run at you early game kind of team, right? I'm just gonna get AC BKB. No. Don't do that. This is Morph just stealing my farm. Bro, you might need a BKB, man. You're gonna get bursted. Yeah, let's go. They wasted Koi on Centaur. Must be. Fuck. fuck. He knew I was there. We can't roach soon. I'm dead too, I'm dead too, I'm dead too. I don't wanna da da da. Hurry up. Morph into allies? Is that actually that good? I guess, true. In my Watch out for the coil, boys. Attack. Oh, we could have used the Morana arrow to help us Roche. But they de- oh, Buck is bottom, Buck is bottom. We're chilling. Oh, you know what? We can chill. We don't have to force it like last game. Like, there's no reason to. Are you sure? They don't have BKB, bro. They can burst you in 1 second if they want to, but okay, up to you, man. But that's how we fucking. That's literally how we threw last game. I'm just hitting buildings. I'm gonna go top right where I have ulti right now.
Play more heroes, but
YOLO 420.
Time I go space making my.
Oh, well played, bro. This is how last game should have been, but like.
Morphling was retarded, dude. And we were pushing. That was our timing. This guy died mid, trying to split push.
Yeah.
Tried blaming it on us. You know, that was okay. We go call for Roshan and he hits jungle free. This guy had such a big lead on everybody in the game.
Yeah, he died right here, I remember. Report Night Stalker. What can Night Stalker do? Oh yeah, not pick Night Stalker carry, right? Spaz at it. Hey. Bro. I'm just gonna keep playing like, and as long as they don't fucking ban this guy, right? Am I right? Nani? Nyx Assassin. Mother, yo, how did Nyx have a higher win rate? They like him, bro. I guess Nyx is just too gay. It's too stupid with his eye shard. Alk has a high win rate too. What happened to Sven? Sven died. Sven died. Cause baby, what? Oh my god, Sven died. Oof. $4,980, that is garbo.